Do you know he called my office 3 times today trying to get me to change my long-distance service?
Oh, that was him.
I'm tired of getting while you were out messages from the receptionist. Husband called, still waiting for sex. Ugh.